Thank you. possible that you put on a devil suit and beat the shit out of strangers. And this whole thing isn't just your problem anymore. Get up past worrying about the broken bones, finding you beaten into a coma. What about us?
Nelson Myrtle?
You ever stop to think what happens if you get caught? At best, you'll be disbarred.
Then you'll continue to do the good work we started.
Do you even hear me, son? You're my partner. I don't want to continue with you.
Look. Last week, until you came to our office, this little young man claimed her life was in danger and no legal recourse to help.
I remember.
You recommended an excellent shelter for bad luck. Yeah, she tried. That night, her husband found out she wanted to leave him. He followed her to the bus stop. I'm telling you, this Almeida walked out of his apartment with the intention to hack Mrs. Almeida into many bloody pieces. Sorry, wait, take me. Guess what? Never happened. Instead, he woke up in a hospital. He broke all the time, strained, safety pin to his chest. Jesus. If I take a night off, I'll get hurt.
I don't want to lose you.
We won't. You want me to cross my heart?
Do not make fun of me.
I swear. Yeah.